Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Today I'm gonna take a look at the TruELKs and the tripods which came with the latest update. I'm here on the Layton Lakes checking out if we can find few. I have a couple small elks around me, so I'm gonna test out these tripods. So the tripods work similar to the tents and ground blinds. It gives you this ghost image. If the ghost image is red, you can't place it, so you have to find a place where it's gray. Then you can use the fire button to place it down, go to the ladder and climb up and start calling animals in. So I waited for a couple of minutes. We have few of the elks already coming in. And this guy is the first one, he's really funky, so I'm gonna take him down. And the rest are just gonna flee, so I'm just gonna give them a moment and start calling them back, since they won't flee that far. And they're already coming back with some friends. I already gave a call for the moose and this herd just blasted in somewhere. But they're here for the elks. So I'm gonna, this guy looks the best so far, so I'm gonna definitely take a shot at him. The shot looks really good, and yeah, he is already dead, so that's nice. And the elks are already calling from a further back, so I'm gonna give them a call back. This little guy just came in. And he's walking right under my tripod. So I'm just gonna take him out the moment he stops. That's pretty good. Oh man, he just went to the fleeing stage. So I barely got him. But he is down. Alright, we have again three more coming in. These guys are all like level 3, level 2, but he's perfectly there, so I'm gonna take him out with that. And those guys will flee for a moment, and this guy is already down. So I'm gonna call them all in. And I have a level 4 bull moose here. Do you wanna come? No? Oh, alright then. Okay, this is actually another level 4 bull moose. He was here before, so he's perfectly there, so I'm gonna definitely take him down. The shot looked really good and he is definitely going down with the full quick kill. That's awesome. And there is a couple elks just in the background staring at us, so come in, boys. These guys are coming in pretty nicely. There are some moose in the background. I want this level 3. Because he has a bit more mass in the antlers. Shot look good. And he's already down, so. Alright. There's another level 4 moose. I definitely wanna, I'm gonna try the heart. There we go. And I missed it. But it looks like I got at least a single lung. Yeah, single long shot. Not gonna get a full quick kill, but that is still pretty awesome. And just so you know, this is the spot where I am at in the map. In the northern part by the river. Just get to this outpost and walk north to the river. And just so you know, how you exit the tripod by looking down and pressing space. And to dismantle it, just pick up from the back on the ground and there you go. Alright, let's pick up this first true elk. He's a level 3. And let's check out the antlers a bit closer. That one right through the whole elk. I've seen a lot of pictures and videos of like really, really funky elks. And this guy looks pretty decent. Like, he's not that bad. Like, he has a lot of mass on the antlers, So this one I can definitely approve, but I have seen a lot of like really not that impressive ones. So I'm gonna take him to the lodge, definitely. And here we have another one. He's also level 3. This guy's also not that bad. Like, it's pretty symmetrical. And the antlers have quite a bit mass. So that's also alright. And let's check out these two guys that I have here. Okay. This is a level 2. Look at that. The right side is half the size from the left one. And they're really thin. So this can one goes like just like an abnormal, but I'm not a huge fan of that. And then let's check out this guy. Yeah, look at that. This is the kind of like this really thin antlers. Yeah, this one I'm not a huge fan of. He's a small. He's level 2, but that's I don't like that much. Okay, let's pick up this guy. Okay, this is a level 3, and that's super funky. Like, the other one is circling to the back, and the other one is like almost straight. Yeah, I don't know what to say about this one. It's like, it's super wonky, let's put it that way. And here we have the first level 4 moose. It's a gold A61. Easy, 4 moose. Double long shot with the bow from 23 meters. He's a nice moose. Definitely gonna take him. And here we have the other moose. I think it was a single long. Yeah, it's a single long shot. Barely missed the heart. Like, 1 centimeter to the left. Man, that would have been great. But it's still a level 4 move, so I'm definitely gonna take that. I'm in a different spot. A bit further away from the previous one. I have a herd of elk. That's like a lot of those. But then we have this really nice looking level 3. Like, that guy looks really good. Definitely the best level 3 that I've seen so far. I'm gonna take him out. The moment he turns broadside, I'm gonna take a shot. But look at that. This guy looks pretty good. This one I'm really happy with. So I definitely want to take him down. There we go. Yeah, that's a double line. He's already down. Awesome. Okay. This female moose is just strolling in. So the moment she stops, I'm gonna just take him down. Take her down. That's a double line with the bow, and she is definitely going down. There we go. Awesome. Hi. Okay, let's check out this level 3, TruELK. If I can get the confirmed trophy, can I? Alright, there we go. Alright, he's a gold, 821, trophy score 275. And look at that. This guy looks, he looks decent, at least. There's this one tine, which is going sideways. But otherwise, that looks pretty okay. I like that it has a lot of mass in the antlers, so it looks good. Yeah, this one I can approve. This is pretty nice. But I'm still not gonna put him to the lodge. Right here I have bunch, like huge herd of females. And like few males. I saw level 4 somewhere, but I can't spot him anymore. And it seems like the males don't care about the color at all. It's like the females are coming in, and these guys are coming in even with the wrong color. Yeah, look at that. All the does are coming in with the first call, and the males just don't care. Okay, are they coming in now? Nah, he keeps drinking. So I'll keep calling and I'll be back when I have the level 4 inside. I've been sitting here for quite a while. All the does ran over me basically, but there we go. There's the level 4 that we're looking for. He's pretty nicely at 65 meters sideways. He doesn't really like, doesn't want to come in with the collar. I've been calling for quite a while now, so I'm gonna go and take a risk and take a 65 meter shot with the bow. The moment he lifts his head, I'm gonna take the shot. Here we go. The shot looked pretty good. The health is dropping really fast. I think I got him. Yeah, he's down. Okay. Can I get another one? This guy's perfect broadside. Oh man. Dropped him on the spot. That's awesome. Let's go pick them up. Alright, they're both down here. This is the smaller one. And this is the level 4. Look at that. But let's pick him up first. He's the small. Gonna confirm the trophy here. That is hard shot double lung from 67 meters. That is pretty awesome. But whoa, these guys antlers are making like full circle. That's super wonky. But that was a really good shot. And then look at this. This level 4 looks super good. Yeah, check this guy out. 65 meters. Double lung shot with the bow, and this guy is definitely the best one that I've seen so far. He looks really good. This is the kind of things that I was expecting with the TruELKs, and he looks good. There's a lot of not that great ones, but this guy definitely the best one. The biggest ones are looking pretty good so far. And just to give you the location where I'm at, it's at the bottom left corner, just outside of the lodge. So thanks you guys for watching. I'll be doing more tree stand hunts later, so as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.